Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Daylight. I sent the helicopter to pick you up. It's just a few tests. Don't forget to wear your suit. See you soon. Oh, listen, pretty great you decided to come on board. We're gonna shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
rest of you, quit messing around. Seriously? Heard there's a tower on the roof. Must be for you. You have to take the elevator. These things can be tricky, you know?
Mr. Yu, please make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way. Transdog facility is just a short hop. 78 degrees, clear skies all the way. nice view on the bay there. Here we are, Mr. Yu. Mind the glass on the way out. Good luck to you.
Hello, Dr. Yu. I am a simple 495 science class operator. Excuse me.
Testing facility, please confirm.
The test might seem a little unconventional, but it's a Yu family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood. Once you start the test, just do whatever comes natural. Don't overthink it. Dr. Boom is gonna walk you through the process. You're in good hands. We'll be in orbit next week. I promise.
Mr. Yu, they're ready for your brother and me.
Right. Listen. Just be yourself. I'll see you after.
After you.
Good morning, Morgan. I'm Dr. Bellamy. Looks like we have some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to do fantastic. All good? Great. Let's begin. For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle.